All right, so here's the idea that I have. Let's get rid of... I'm not playing Bomb Warrior anytime soon. Okay, so we go to Mage. We get the quest. Now, I know what you're thinking. The quest isn't fun, Clark. The quest is broken. The quest is tier zero. Not that quest. That quest. All right. But we're going to run... Oh, God. I just forgot the name of the card. God damn it. Fucking hell. I'm so stupid. There we go. Research Project. Shit. We're going to run Research Project. We're going to run Molten Reflection. We're gonna run Vargoth. Starting to see what I'm putting together, chat. We're gonna mill him, but we need Violet Illusionist as well to make this work, so that way our hero is immune. But I'm wondering if this will actually work because I have no idea. So Cold Lights, Double Block. Oh yeah, that's pretty good. Novices are nice as well. Where's Ice Block? There it is. Okay, Ice Block. Let's get the, Lazamos, what's coming up? What's going on, buddy? Thanks so much for the host. How was the stream, man? We're currently doing some wild shenanigans right now until, House Rivalries is doing their cast with me. But right now, I'm just killing time. We need Banana Buffoons. Oh god, what other cards do we need? Do we need like, we just need draw. But at the same time, we need cards to trigger the, cards to trigger the random spells. Shouldn't be too hard to find. But at the same time, I'm not trying to make this deck like viable. I'm just trying to pull off this meme. Let's see here, AI probably. Yeah, good idea. So we got the draw. Let's get the random spell generation. Magic trick. Ray of Frosts. These guys are also good. Can I put Stargazer Loon in this deck? Probably, right? We could try it out. It may not fit in a perfect world, but I'm gonna put it in there because I want Stargazer Loon. I probably also need Novas as well. Yeah, I'll put Stargazer Luna Nova and we'll try this out. Touch me, baby. Draw. Alright, so let me just make sure I have enough cards to get the value out of the spell, because this is not an optimal list to say the least. I probably should just run a little bit of the random generation cards like Cyclone and whatnot. But nah, fuck it. Fuck it. We're doing this for memes. We're doing it for memes. We're doing it for the memes. Draw. We're going into platinum with this. Watch me. We get queued up against the priest. We're gonna have a good old jolly old time. Okay. Let's get it on. We're gonna mill our opponent. We're gonna make him draw a bunch of cards, and if it's Druid, I'm gonna hate my life. Game. I think we need to have an intimate conversation about how often this happens with me. About how I'm like, yo, we got a great idea as long as blank and blank doesn't happen. But yet again, Murphy's Law continues to find a way to find me in the Alps. Okay, we're gonna make it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. Hearthstone, we've had the conversation, but I think now you're gonna heed my call. You can keep laughing at me. It's all right, man. Oh, Billy, do I not have you added on social media? What? Which one do you want me to add you on, man? I can add you on Twitter. Do you have a Twitter, bro? Put your Twitter handle in chat, and I'll add you. Give you that spicy follow by Clark Hill Scream. Well, thank you so much for redeeming those tokens, man. Good to know that you like it. Don't I have you added on Facebook? I'm pretty sure that I have you added on Facebook, but sure, let me get there real quick. Yeah, Billy, I've got you added on Facebook already, bro. You want that spicy Twitter or Instagram? I got that Instagram. I don't use it, but it's still there. Oh, this guy's playing Overgrowth. Jesus, man, this guy sucks. Okay. Well, we're gonna hold on to this for now, because I don't want to show him exactly what I am. Let's high roll the, okay, this actually is pretty decent. Okay. Draw for the deck, do what I can. Just sub to my YouTube? Alright, put your YouTube, or actually DM me your YouTube link, and I'll go to it. Oaken summons. Oh, and he's got a Vargoth too? You wanna fight me, bro? You wanna fight me with these memes? Who do you think's meme is gonna win? Cause I'm willing to put money it's gonna be the druid. Cause there it is. Yikes. Yeah, I saw this coming. Yeah, I'm free falling to my own death right now. Okay. Well. Just play the cards, I guess. Wait, no, I need to keep this. I need to keep that screenshot. So we have more card draw coming out next turn to try and get the combo going, but hopefully this will work the way that I think it does. Free falling to my own death. Well, this is probably not gonna work. This is probably not gonna work, guys. Oh, whoa. Okay, wait. He has overflow? Maybe this can work, then. Certified. Let's go. Make him overdraw more. Poison seeds. Okay, we didn't get rid of his Jade Idol. But if he plays Jade Idol, we're literally conceding. I can't beat that. Overgrowth? Ugh. These burns were very, very obsolete. Dude, why do you have to gain so much armor? See why I didn't want to queue this into Druid? See the very reason why I was like, can we not play Druid? And lo and behold, there he is. The nature will rise against you, bro. What are you gonna do about it? Oh my god, now the nature is decaying. Nah, we're screwed, bro. He has infinite armor gain now. Well, potential for infinite armor gain, but you get my point. How are we gonna beat this? Because he also shuffles cards into his deck, which makes my mill aspect completely useless. Need my banana buffoons. Well, I'm trying the best I can with the meme that I've presented myself with. But it's not going very well. It's not going well at all. If we would have fought anything but Druid, we might have had a good time. Like, hell, aggro has more of a chance for- Oh, fuck. Hold on. Okay, banana buffoon. Wait, I might be able to use this, actually, because these spells that I draw don't start on my deck. Oh, I wanted that one. Oh, he gave me Twig and I couldn't have it. That's not fair. Okay, alright, check this out. Play the cards. Now we have the quest. So help me God, if he plays Azalina next turn, I'm gonna hate my life. He could play Azalina though, but at the same time, I kind of have to go for this. If he has Alinus, he also steals my Ice Block. But at the same time, like, this is pretty funny. If he's literally about to Azalina me. Cause he wait, hold on, I don't have the most important part of the combo. I don't have the Violet, Illusionist. Is this guy really gonna do the combo before I do it? Is he gonna know how to do this? He's probably looking at my hand being like, what the fuck is this? What is this deck? How do I win here? I guess I could go for it and just be like, lol, we did it. Yeah, I know I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Don't remind me. let's see here. Vargoth will copy himself twice. So I'll have four Vargoths, which means 10 cards will get drawn. So I have to time this. Or maybe he does it and screws up, and then I can take advantage of it. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. We maybe have a chance. Oh my god. I don't know if we can win this, man. No. Is he going for it? He's going for it. He could probably end up killing me. But at the same time, maybe he screws up. There might be... Wait. There is a possibility that he might screw this up. There's a possibility I might live. But at the same time, like... The best that I can hope for is a tie. The best that I can hope for is a tie. And I had to queue into a druid of all things. Can I make platinum with this? Alright, there we go. He's starting to do it. Come on, man. There's only so many things that you can do. What do you think is about to happen? Because, like, I honestly can't tell you what's about to happen right now. Are we about to die? He should have done that earlier, but now... he's starting to realize what's happening. But now he has a chance of low-rolling the... low-rolling that. I'm so screwed. Okay, alright, that's another one of his turns gone. I have Ice Block active, and he doesn't have the research project in hand unless he has the other one. That maybe could come from deck. He low-rolled, and he low-rolled. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. We might be able to tie this. He's so much farther into his deck. Maybe I can tie this. A lot of fatigue I'm about to take here, but... No! Wait. Wait, no, that does kill me. He did it before me. He literally did it before me. You bastard. You unbelievable you. Wait, why did you play another spell? He literally could have low rolled it. The first time I decide to come up with this meme, we play somebody whose sole purpose of their deck is to steal your shit and play your cards. That's all I have to say. There's no other point. There's no other point. I just want you guys to understand where I'm coming from right now, and how much pain I am currently processing right now in my heart. I want to yell and I want to scream, because he literally just did to me what I wanted to do to him.
Just faster.
Just don't lose, forehead. Just don't lose.